Get ready for the SmackDown! Get ready for the SmackDown! How you gonna react when you're putting your back now? Cause there's no turning back when you're facing the SmackDown! Come on, let's kick it! Let's all get wicked! Put your hands in the sky! For a one-way ticket. Come on!
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to VVW Smash!
Yeah, yo.
This is the last Smash before Riot.
Wyatt.
And we have some good matches lined up.
Very good.
Yeah. We're here on VVW Smash, and why is Ron's music playing?
I don't know. He doesn't have a match today.
He doesn't have a match. He's fighting Blackout at Riot. He's not doing anything today.
I think he wants to talk.
Hello, VVW audience. I'm out here to make a statement. I don't want to fight Blackout at the next pay-per-view. All right.
You don't have a choice.
I do have a choice, Goldie. I should not have to fight Blackout at the next pay-per-view. I'm not going to leave this ring until I get my wish.
And what's your wish?
I don't want to fight Blackout.
So who do you want to fight?
You know, I don't know. I don't want to fight Blackout, though. You can't make me. I'm just going to sit here until my wish is granted, okay? I'm not going to go anywhere.
That's
I don't care if you have a match right next to me, right in the ring. I'll just be right here waiting. Blackout got in my way. I was driving. There was no crosswalk there. Okay, you know there was no crosswalk.
Hey, look at who it is.
What do you want?
You challenge anybody?
No.
No, you're not challenging anybody.
No.
How about this? You want to be in the big leagues? The main event?
Yeah.
VVW Riot Fatal 4-Way?
Yeah. You know what? Yeah, put me in that fatal five. Make it a fatal five way, okay? I'm good with that.
You beat me tonight. You can have my place.
Why would you do
really?
That?
And that match is taking place
whenever I want. Whoa.
Oh.
Wait, what do you mean whenever you want? What am I supposed to do? Just chill in the back.
Well, that's interesting. Have fun with that one.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, back to Smash. This is Crumpet Biscuit, and I'm here with
Matt Jansen.
And we have a match tonight. It's Larry, the number one contender for the Mid-Card Championship, to fight Stonehawk, who's in the Fatal 4-Way for the real championship.
And looks like we got our special guest referee in this match.
This is referee Fiona. It's her second match. Anyways, first up. Oh, there's that music. There's that clown Larry himself.
And here comes Larry.
This for you, Mom.
You're
grabbing a feather duster?
He knew he would call out his mom at some point. He just loves her so much.
Cleaning the ring.
We all
now
love our
let's
mother.
Meet his opponent.
Seeing
his opponent.
I need back
Stonehawk. And here comes Stonehawk, his opponent for this match.
Remember, fought Havoc in Chicago. Now it's time for, well, Fiona will tell them. Ring the bell, Andre.
And we're ready.
Larry, falling out of the ring right off the bat. What is he doing?
And Stonehawk is beating him up in the corner. Somebody should send in a ref.
The referee's doing her job. There's no disqualification. Stonehawk knows he needs to be aggressive to beat Undead, Joey Long, and Andrew.
And this is this is the right jobber to pick. Larry.
Jobber? He's got a championship match coming up. How is he a jobber?
Well, he does, against Havoc.
Wow, big drop kick in the corner.
This is going to be a big build-up for Stonehawk.
Oh, my. Just headbutting everyone.
Oh, no.
That's not even intentional, but
he... lots of extensions.
That's right. Oh, my. Now his nose is falling off.
His clown nose is off. Stonehawk.
Whoever thought he would actually hurt Stonehawk.
Did Larry win?
No, it was a kick out. Oh, where's he going? Stonehawk's got his nose. He's just playing with it. I've heard the game, I've got your nose before, but not like that. Oh, oh my, huge drop
Stonehawk
kick.
Stonehawk on the kick.
He's got to be out after
one,
that.
Two, three.
Oh my.
Yep.
With that shotgun drop.
That was obvious.
Stonehawk is a
repeat. He just beat a number one contender in less than 2 minutes.
That was a build-up match for Stonehawk.
Wait a second.
Who
is this? Oh, it's Havoc coming to
mock. Looks like we got some interference.
To mock his opponent, I would assume.
Havoc is facing Larry.
Remember, Larry won that opportunity fair and square.
Yep, he did win that fair and square. I don't think... Well, try telling that to Havoc.
Havoc.
Mommy!
Oh, my!
Power Havoc bomb! There's the power bomb right on his nose.
Right on his big red nose. You know, his normal nose is going to be big and red after that, even though he landed on the back of his head. You're and looking. The Renegade...
There's the Renegade!
Oh my, shattering his spine right
There's
over his
the
knee.
There's the Renegade!
And Fiona telling him to depart, and Havoc...
Looks like Havoc has done enough damage for today. Havoc leaving the ring.
Showing Larry he really has no chance at Riot, does he?
I agree with that.
What? What do you want?
Are you ready for your match?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm kind of...
Do you think it's going
like
to happen right now?
I'd like to know when it is, you know? Like
element of surprise.
Just mental preparation, you know? Like, anyway, you know, I'm just chilling. Watching
playing
my back,
basketball.
You know?
That looks exciting.
I don't really like Andrew, but I want to be in that fatal five-way, you know?
Yeah.
You know what? I'm going to go to the ring right now.
Maybe he will.
You know, there's a good chance he might come out there. So, I mean...
Yeah.
No, hey. You wanna do this right now?
Our match.
Yeah.
Right now?
No. What do you mean? Hey, what do you mean no? What?
Well, I guess it's not happening right now.
When's it gonna... When, then?
Hi, this is commentator.
Hello, it's me, Hans Pete.
And we have Andre Bargnani in the ring right now.
Versus his opponent entering the ring right now.
Ref 26. Halibut
Zalop.
Don't
understand you.
Neither. Can I just say, Hans, I voted for you as the best commentator.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Yeah. Of course, referring to the VVW awards.
I am the
will be released after VVW Smash. Oh, and why'd you forget our commentator, our referee?
Ref 26.
No, our referee.
What's your name?
David Williams. Let's get a closer look. Oh my, Ref 26 using his enormous
one,
weight.
Two.
This looks like a UFC fight right here. Just rolling around.
Rolling in the pins. Oh, ref 26. Oh! That is 400 plus pounds.
Run!
I don't think he's 400 pounds.
He's fat. He's very fat.
More like 385.
See? He's a fat.
Andre's a solid 100.
Could he be going for... Oh! Ooh. Elbow drop. One count.
You know, you never see Andre fight dirty. He is undefeated. Ref 26 has never won. So this is a good match.
Ooh.
I feel like Ref 26 is going to beat Andre for the first time. Oh, look at the submission.
Oh, Andre rolling through with his power.
Roll up.
One. Rope.
Rope. Break.
What's he going to do here? Oh. Got him in almost a sleeper hold. Pulling his hair.
Submit.
Or is Andre got the hold? I can't tell. Oh. Just poke jabbing his finger side. Right into his ribs. In between the ribs.
Headbutt. Huge headbutt.
I don't know if he got all of that. His arm is up.
Count.
His arm is up.
Count.
I don't understand. Why is Dave Williams doing so bad? Must be all those concussions from... Oh, he countered his boom drop.
Two.
He got a two.
Two.
That was really close.
Oh,
now he hit it.
One, two.
Out of nowhere.
Three.
Andre Borgnati picks up the win.
Drop out of nowhere.
And Ref 26, of course, will be fighting Jalapeno at Riot. But it's not about Jalapeno right now, it's about Andre Borgnati, who just won his third match in VVW.
Oh!
Oh my!
I don't think Ref 26 knows where he is.
He just hit Dave Williams right in the low blow, and Andre thinks it's funny. Alright, Andre, how do you feel about that match?
Good.
Awesome. We'll have a doctor check on Dave Williams later, but for now, we take you to Ron.
Our match is not right now.
Whew. Are you kidding me?
Are you gonna do this, huh? I can't take it anymore. Get it over with.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a big announcement regarding Brody Sims.
Brody, get out here. Gotta tell you something.
We're over here. You better not be drunk on my in my company.
Yeah,
what
you
do you
just
want?
Got a contract.
What do you want?
We have a match for you.
At Riot.
Yep, keep talking.
You will be fighting.
Hold up. Good morning, Los Angeles.
We're not in Minnesota.
In
Los Angeles. Okay, what were you saying?
At Riot.
You will fight.
Mr. Monster!
And you called me out here for that? Like, I really don't care. I could be fist pumping in the back right now with all my homies. But instead, I'm out here listening to this.
Rude.
Do you not want the match?
I want the match. But I'm just gonna beat him, so it doesn't even matter. I don't even care.
Alright. That's what you think.
Okay, get out of here.
Yeah, get out of here.
Ruin my show. At least you got screen time, you jerk.
Silly. Why'd we hire him?
I don't know, he paid me a lot of money.
Wild.
Okay, just stop, okay? I know you hate this as much as I do, but Goldie made us be a tag team against Morphsuit Matt and Victor Connors for some reason. But you just don't think I don't have my problems with you still. You better watch your back when we're done with this.
Alright, I've been filming all this journey of Ron waiting, and he hasn't come out for Andrew's match. Well, Andrew hasn't come out for a match.
Okay,
he does.
Andrew, look, at first I really wanted to be in this match with you to try to get to the Fatal 5-Way Riot, but
This is too much, okay? I'm losing years of my life with stress that's been happening just in this one night, okay? So I'm done. I'm gonna leave. I'm just gonna leave, okay? Alright, yep.
Hey. Whatever, you don't want a chance at a championship. I'm ready.
Oh, now ready? You're ready.
I'm ready.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. I don't got anything else going on.
You know, first I had to do whatever and then to something else. And got this undead freak following me around all the time, you know? I don't see a ref in this match.
So, who needs a ref? This is VVW.
Alright, let's get Dave Williams so he can come commentate with me. Dave!
Well, I guess this match is going to take place.
Wait a minute. Who's counting the pins? Are you going to count the pins back
Chef.
There? Oh, okay. Whatever. As long as I can...
Looks like let's get this match on the way.
I guess the match is starting.
One, two. Kick out right there.
I don't think he kicked out. I think Andrew just sat up. Showed that he was better than Ron.
Oh,
you heard the impact. Off the bare skin of Ron.
Oh.
Big kicks.
Big DDT
right
there.
Nice DDT. See, Blackout is out here for some reason. Probably scouting his opponent. Ooh.
And just joining straight at him.
What are you doing out here?
Ooh, big punch.
You guys want some?
It's a monster. Oh, I mean, it is no disqualification, so I mean, they can beat up. Monster Blacko just wants to. Oh, what are they going for? Oh my goodness, the Monster Blacko.
Take that, stupid.
Oh, here with a little more.
See you later.
He's just laughing over there.
Yeah.
Four!
Oh, you heard the impact.
Oh!
Fighting back.
Is that a counter we saw from Ron? Oh, are you setting up for his finisher? Oh, he hit it. Oh, but Andrew just hit up.
Big kick there.
Oh, big knee. Oh, knee. Another knee. Just going after him. Oh, what's he going for? I think we all know what he's going for. Twisted mind.
And for the pin.
Ron's the monster. Oh, no, he's not going for that. Oh, he's going for his submission hold.
Does he submit?
Oh my goodness.
I quit.
A tap out. That looks like.
Wow.
In that fatal four-way, five-way, whatever you wanted to call it. Poor Ron. So tragic. I guess he's fighting Black. Oh, hey, there's Undead.
There's Undead. What's he doing out here?
Poor Ron. Undead and Andrew will be fighting for the championship next week. Go on, Riot. With the crossbones. Staring him down.
Not today!
That match will take place.
When Riot comes, these two paths will cross again. Who will be victorious, Riot? Victorious. I don't know.
This is Undead in the ring right now. I have an idea.
Yeah.
Joey Long is not doing anything. Yeah, so let's have a non-title match before the pre-preview so we can see these guys go at it one-on-one. Joey Long's always talking about, I'm not scared of Undead.
Yeah, we have a main event now.
So Joey Long, wait, we need a ref.
We need a ref, yeah.
I'm the ref!
Oh, yeah! Joey Long's personal referee. You already seen how this match is going. I don't know if you'd risk it against Undead.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
There's that siren.
Oh, no.
You know what that means?
Here he comes.
The champ is on his way.
What that?
There's the jabroni.
Looks pretty good.
Here he comes. Here he comes.
Remember, these guys are one half of the Fatal 4-Way at Riot. Regardless of who wins this match, Joey Long will remain champion.
Yeah. I think Joey's scared of Undead.
He's obviously scared of Undead.
What a champ.
The ref isn't, though. He's just shoving him.
Yeah, the ref's not afraid to get his hands dirty.
Ring the bell!
This is over with, huh?
Oh, a low. Oh, he wasn't affected by a low blow.
Joey Long! He's trying to run away, but he just takes that throw.
Big throw.
Oh, my!
Big throws again.
We haven't seen much of this Undead guy in the ring, but he looks like, from what we've seen, he's a monster.
He looks like a monster, but Onyx is the monster. He's a Undead.
German throw right there.
Wow, just
the champ is getting manhandled.
This isn't something we see often. He's pinning him.
What is the ref doing?
Yeah, like.
Saving his left. What a nice guy.
Oh, backstabber!
Oh.
And save the ref!
One, two,
kick out.
Kick out.
Joey Long.
Oh. Play that game.
Going for his German Joey. Wow, able to get the big guy up.
Another one. I'm
surprised he can do that.
Wow.
Oh my goodness, big foes.
Ah. German Joey slam.
Looks like he's tired out, Undead already.
Wow, Undead. He's taking a lot of punishment without.
One, two.
In the ropes.
Two count.
In here.
Two count, Joey. Two count.
Why do we have this right here?
You can win this.
I think all of us.
Oh my!
Win this, Joey.
Oh, I don't know what I'm doing.
Nice move.
He was going for a big move, but he realized he couldn't reach him. This is not fair for Undead.
Is that a double clothesline?
I don't know, but they're both down, so the ref should be counting.
One, two, three.
Place.
Have we ever seen Undead down this long before?
What?
Not really.
One count.
That was a very delayed count.
Get up, Joey.
Undead grabbing him by the hair. Remember, he laid out Andrew after the annihilation of the jobber Ron. Joey blocking the suplex.
Who's gonna hit? Oh my goodness.
Wow! Suplexing the Undead. Undead. I don't know. Is Joey scared of him?
He seems to be.
He seems
is
to
Undead
be.
Really as tough as he is?
I don't know. Joey is taking it to him until that big boot.
Mm-hmm.
I guess big shoe.
Big.
Oh my!
One, two,
he's just.
Oh!
Three,
there's no disqualifications, right?
Yeah, I don't know what the West is doing. Going for this?
One!
How is Joey kicking out so fast?
One count!
He's got the spirit of the ref inside.
I guess so. The ref is not only a ref, he's also his cheerleader.
Yeah. He looks like a cheerleader. Just look at that face.
Undead with a huge senton off the springboard.
One, two,
kick out. Very slow count by the ref.
Two.
I think if the ref counted for real, Joey would have lost that.
Definitely.
Did you know mosquito bites are itchy?
Long
time no. Oh my, wicked long time no see.
That was a crazy long time. Kick out at one and a half.
That was a slow count too.
That was a very slow count.
I thought that was
you forgot who was getting covered.
Yeah, I think he has some vision issues.
Why is Joey hitting him, beating him up? He's taking it to him. He doesn't want to lose.
Oh
my. That wasn't a clothesline. That was a shoulder to the neck.
A big bony shoulder.
One.
He's covering
not pinning him. This left. I thought he was good.
Joey Long has corrupted him.
Yeah.
It's the championship curse Andrew Everest talked about.
Yeah, every champion is cursed.
The gold. Oh my. What? When did he get up there? Oh my.
Oh wow. That
was. Rock splash from Hades.
Kick out. He kicked out.
He called that kick out before he kicked out.
Kick out.
Wow. I have never. This is very impressive from Undead.
Joey Long might be injured, and how great would that be for us?
That would be amazing.
We could have a real champion.
Yeah, triple flex at Riot. That would be pretty. That's a good idea.
A big boot. Wow. What a tough move to hit.
I don't know what he's doing.
Giving Joey more time is what he's doing.
Yeah, it's not a very smart move.
Joey has been the only person able to damage Undead without the use of weapons.
That's interesting, considering Zoe's kind of dirty.
Well, now I think he's getting crucified.
Yeah, he's in that crucifix
place. Out of the corner!
He's not in the corner!
There's no disqualification, ref. Pushing him up. He's a very happy ref sometimes.
Just because he knows Joey Long's going to pay him, I bet.
Probably.
Is that another
one? He probably already got paid.
Wow!
Oh, he's going for two stones.
The gravestone pile driver.
I knew that.
What is Joey going to have to do? No one's ever kicked out of that move.
I guess Undead can kick out of his own moves.
I guess so.
Joey tried to steal him.
He kicked out of a long time ago. See? Kicked out of that gravestone.
How is he gonna stay down? How could Zoe beat him?
He's pulling him into that armbar just like he beat Andrew Everest with.
I'm not sure if he can feel that. I mean, it's not like he's pulling on anything. Because it's a bone.
Two.
Oh.
Is he turning it into a power bomb? Wow!
Strength of Undead is crazy. I'm glad I hired this guy.
Me too. Look at this entertainment that these fans can't get anywhere else.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
He's going for it.
The gravestone pile driver has now been banned for Undead.
What? No, that's... What? What? No, you can't make that decision, Mev.
Courtesy of Joey Long.
What in the world is he talking about?
Wait, Joey Long did the gravestone to Undead. Why is it... It's not banned. It is not banned. I don't know what this ref is thinking.
What is going on here?
Another long time no see by the champ.
Count. One. Two. Three.
Kick out. He kicked out.
Are you kidding me? That was a three.
Well, Undead is a crazy person. Going
How many
that.
Lunatics can we have in one wrestling company?
Too many.
This match is still going on. I don't know what the crap the ref is yelling about.
Yeah.
But
unless Undead tries to go for another gravestone or something.
Wow, catching him with a chop to the throat, almost a choke slam.
Yeah. You see Joey holding his throat right now.
He could have a broken collarbone.
Big kick.
Like we said earlier.
Oh. Oh, what is he going for here?
Oh, I think.
I'm not sure what that was.
No idea, but.
Two. Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out.
What's Undead gonna do next? There's not much he can do.
He's just gotta beat him.
I guess.
These guys are not even saving any energy for the free-for-view.
No, they're just gonna
That's to the advantage of Stonehawk, I think.
And Andrew.
Well, Andrew got beat up already. Stonehawk didn't get beat up at all.
What does Zoe want to do with?
It's good! Kicking that water bottle right over the head of our fan.
Well, Undead is just knocked out.
Stop it! Leave it in the ring!
We all know the weapons. I'm surprised he's actually compromising.
Look at all those pans.
These weapons?
How is Undead still down? What did he even hit him with?
I guess I think he's just tired from the too long time no sees.
And the gravestone.
Oh
my!
Oh, the skull of the impact onto the pan. The solid aluminum pans.
Those are not aluminum.
What are they? Steel?
Steel titanium, I think.
Steel titanium. That's what I thought.
They're very, very strong.
They are very strong. It takes a lot to
just
bend
as strong
them
as Undead's
them.
Head. What's he going for that German Joey?
Do it!
Oh my!
Oh, the pans! Oh my goodness. I don't think Undead's gonna kick out.
One! Two!
How did he kick out? He's not fighting back, but he's kicking out. And that's all he needs right now.
He refuses to give up. He wants the upper hand on Joey for the fatal four way.
Break it up!
Oh no, he's going
into the pile
stone.
Of the pants! Oh my!
Oh my goodness.
Ring the bell!
What?
Provocation!
I guess because he thought he banned the move.
Yeah.
He's disqualifying Undead. Joey Long is your winner?
Great. Another win for Joey.
The ref is getting what's coming to him.
On the pin, too.
Undead.
I don't think we're going to see the ref at the Fatal 4-Way.
Undead signaling that he wants the championship. What a way to... What a disappointing way to end Smash, but hey, at least we saw the ref get knocked out.
Yeah, that was good. I'm happy with that.
Undead. Joey Long.
Title.
Andrew Everest. And Stonehawk.
Ooh, swapping it. Does he really want this title? The ref is still in pain.
Thank you for joining us for Smash, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know why I'm not looking at the camera, but...
Yeah, it's probably a bad back.
Next time you see us,
it'll
we'll be
wild.
The Royal!
The people be...